हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द असेसमेंट ऑफ न्यू एंटीबायोटिक, राइट? सो व्हेनेवर वी वांट टू चेक अबाउट एनी न्यू प्लांट एक्सट्रैक्ट और एनी न्यू एंटीबायोटिक, वेदर इट इज़ गिविंग द इनहिबिटरी इफेक्ट और नॉट कंपेयर टू द स्टैंडर्ड, सो देर आर टू मेथड विच वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस, दैट इज द सॉलिड डायल्यूशन मेथड एंड लिक्विड डायल्यूशन मेथड, राइट? सो व्हेन वी आर असेसिंग द असेसमेंट ऑफ न्यू एंटीबायोटिक, व्हाट इज वी नीड टू कॉन्सेंट्रेट द MIC, राइट? मिनिमम इनहिबिटरी कॉन्सेंट्रेशन, इट इज व्हाट इट इज द लोएस्ट कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ एंटीमाइक्रोबियल कंपाउंड और न्यू एंटीबायोटिक, व्हाट एवर इट इज फाउंड टू इनहिबिट the growth of microorganism, that is called MIC, minimum inhibitory concentration of the new antimicrobial compound that we are going to use or that is used for assessing of the new antibiotic, right? So two method we are going to discuss. The first one is the liquid dilution method, right? Here in again we are going to take the 10 test tube, 10 clean test tube, right? That there we are going to fill the different concentration of test antibiotic, right? Or test antimicrobial agent, say for example 0.5, 1.0, 1.5, 2.0, 2.5, 3.0, 3.5, 4.0, 4.5, 5.0, like that different concentration, then 5 ml of the media which we are basically we have done into the previous test also, 5 ml of double strength media we are going to fill, and the remaining we are make-upping the volume by water by and making the 10 ml makeup. Okay, second thing what we are keeping here, control group to compare, because control is always helping us to compare that what how much turbidity occur. So here two type of control we are taking. In first test tube, no chemical, no microorganism, media only, there will be only media, no any test drug or no any microorganism, whereas in second test tube there will be no chemical but media and microorganism, only media and microorganism, right? These two things will be there, and this is uninoculated, right? That's what this one is, uninoculated, because no microorganism. Then after this setup we are going to incubate in 30 to 37 degree centigrade temperature for 2 to 3 days, right? After incubation we are going to examine the turbidity, how much turbidity it has occurred, and we are determining the minimum inhibitory concentration, in which concentration the maximum inhibition of the growth it has occurred, or less turbid, in this which one it is having less turbid, that we are considering as a MIC, right? Coming to the solid dilution method, right? Here only liquid, solid, so the media we are talking about, right? The media which is going to have the in solid form. Here test chemical, again we are going to take the test chemical, means antimicrobial agent or antimicrobial compound, and molten agar, this we are going to take, right? And we are pouring them into the different petri plates or in petri dish, right? Then we are going to inoculate the test inoculum microorganism, inoculation microorganism, that we are going to spread here, right? After solidification, because after adding the molten agar we need to wait for some time, then it will get solidify, then we are inoculation is spread onto the agar surface, then this setup we are going to incubate for 37 degree centigrade in 2 to 3 days, right? After 2 to 3 days again we are going to observe the growth, means that how many colony has been developed, and in which petri plate we are going to get the MIC value for the particular test antimicrobial compound, right? In which minimum concentration the minimum minimum colony has been developed, right? That's what so here MIC we are determining, and that concentration we are recommending for this concentration, or this is the minimum concentration where the microorganisms are not able to grow or they have been inhibited, right? Thank you.